your TV already on.
We're gonna pair your remote to your TV.
Step one,
hold the setup button till the light turns green.
Step two,
press 991.
Step three,
channel up until the TV cuts off. Once the TV cuts off,
step four,
press the setup button to lock the code in.
Step five,
turn the TV back on.
Step six,
to check and see if it works, try the volume button. If it works, great. If not, you'll have to start over.
Step seven, try your input button. If it cycles through the inputs on your television, great. If not,
you'll have to start over. But when you reach step three and you're channeling up until the TV cuts off, instead of locking the code in with the setup button, continue to hit the channel button until the TV cuts back on. Then press your setup button to lock the code in. You can cycle through several codes until you find the one you want. Or in step three, instead of channeling up,
want different codes?
Channel down.
We straight to the point.